What's this message that's so important?
I'm sorry, Majesty. There is no message. All that wine and the look of you, I just...
Is this your choosing, or has someone pressured you? Your uncle, Lord Narcisse, for example?
He encouraged it. But when I saw you, the choice is mine.
Is that what he told you to say? Lady Emily, I offer you nothing. If I were you, I would leave.
But you're not me, are you? You're not a girl who spent all her life watching a handsome young prince become a king. You may not offer me anything, but you wouldn't be taking anything from me either. I've lain with other boys, but never a man like you. And as to your merit, I've learned to live with wanting things I can't have.
Well, that's a lesson I'd like to learn.
Don't leave me here alone. Don't tell me that we've grown for having loved to live wide. Oh, I don't want to be alone. I want to find a home. I want to share it with you.
I'm all right.
Hello, my own heart. It's been so long since I've given you away. Every day I add another stone to the walls I've built around to keep
Lily,
you safe.
I think
it's enough for now.
For now. Did I fall asleep? Was you are talented. You were so lost in it. Was that what you wanted? Lose yourself.
You are quite lovely, Lady Emily. Thank you. I have to go. Will you be all right?